I'm on FaceTime with Gina! Say hi!
That's so cringy. Hi!
Oh, I'm cringy all the time, don't I?
Where are you putting this?
Girl. It's going on YouTube and Facebook and everywhere.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
So much fun in our
Thank you! Okay. Say bye to the camera.
My head looks like an egg. Hi guys, I literally have not spoken to you for like 2 days now, but you've seen a lot of clips of what I've been up to, so that's good. Yesterday I went into town and we did like 7 hours of walking. I registered for all my classes, which is amazing. I'm taking jazz, theatre dance, African dance, which I'm so excited about because it's meant to be like kind of hip-hop-y. I'm doing yoga. I'm also doing a musical theatre voice class, which is going to be crazy. I'm doing dance production and dance and culture. So that is like my only lecture, which is crazy. So that's awesome. I'm so excited to start. We don't start until next Wednesday. So I've got another couple of days to go until I get back into school mode. Today went to the mall, which was really fun. Kind of annoying though, because we had the boys there, and obviously they don't like shopping that much. But I suppose it's good, because it made me not buy as much and spend my money. But we went to Bath & Body Works, and I'm going to show you what I got, because I got 4 things for $16. Like, how insane is that? So I was an idiot, and I forgot this. So I bought a hand sanitizer. It's just a coconut flavour. Then I got this spray, strawberry and vanilla, and it smells so good, so summery, which is kind of perfect for Arizona because you can wear summery stuff all the time because it's so hot. And then these are my favourite. Oh my god. I got the sweet cinnamon pumpkin body lotion, and then I got the matching spray. Sweet cinnamon pumpkin. Good. Cheesecake Factory for lunch, which was so good. I had fried macaroni and cheese balls. Oh, my computer screen turned off. And then I got sweet potato fries on the side. I shared the macaroni and cheese balls with Claudia. We didn't finish it, and I did not finish my sweet potato fries because I knew that these leftovers wouldn't be enough. I took a walk to Dunkin' Donuts. Again, same size as my head. Look at my fucking forehead. I'm gonna watch this improv show now. What time is it? It is 8:40. Shit, I'm having coffee at 8:40. Probably shouldn't do that. I'm gonna watch this improv show now because it's got Lauren Lopez in it. Seriously, if you don't know what to watch, sign up for this 30-day free trial and watch these improv shows. It's called Choose Your Destiny, and it's so funny. They did a whole sketch about Santa Claus being high. It was so good. Not just saying that because it has Lauren Lopez in it, she is my bae, but it's so good. Oh, I forgot to say, we didn't go to Target, we went to Walmart, because it was next to the mall. I got like my other essentials that I needed. Oh my god, you cannot see me. I got my bed covers. Look how cute. And I got my Starkid jumper nicely folded. But it's so cool. And if I just wanted like no pattern, I can flip it and it could just be pink, so I'm never gonna get bored. And I also got my desk mirror. Hi. Look at that bun, look at that forehead. Oh girl,
I'm sailing away to a land of opportunity. The sun will shine and birds will sing there every day. Go.
issue. I have actually been out of my room because the last time I spoke to you, I looked exactly like this. But by the time I finally got out of my room, it was gone midday. It's now 2 o'clock. Yeah, it's 2:05 already. What the hell? And I've got Chipotle. Obviously Dunkin' Donuts. When do I not have coffee? This is like my breakfast and lunch rolled into one, which is why I needed coffee. Because I need coffee to wake me up, and it just makes me happy. It's so cool outside today. There's so many people. It's a Saturday. So there's families like having lunch outside, and there's people in the bars already. Like they are crazy drinkers here. And I was wearing my skinny jeans, my boots, and like a really, really thin, oh, it's new. I got it the other day. No, the other day? Yesterday. From the mall. It looks... oh, it's inside out. But it's just like this. So thin. So it's basically like the same thickness as a t-shirt, but in like a jumper form. I was wearing that and I was sweating. I mean, I was walking pretty quickly because I'm by myself and I get embarrassed when I'm by myself, so I just want to sprint somewhere. But literally dying. It's around 18, 19, 20 degrees today. Tomorrow and the next couple of days, it's meant to be up to 25 degrees, which is crazy because it's only the 7th of January. I FaceTimed my mum earlier. Didn't really work because connection keeps failing. But she saw some of the campus, tiny little bit. But she said that she set out 5 placemats the other day at dinner, which is really sad. But I'm on a different continent and in a different time zone. And it's gonna get worse because, I literally look like an egg. Yeah. And it's only gonna get worse because in March, the clocks go back, so I'm gonna be 8 hours behind, not just 7. So, yeah. We just decided to chill today, just so we can spend some time apart because we've literally been together for the past like 5 whole days. Just nearly had a heart attack. Been editing this damn blog for over an hour, and then it said Windows Movie Maker is closing down unexpectedly. I was like, what the fuck, no. So I X'd out and it turned off and I was like, fuck. And then I reopened the app again and it said restore last session. Thank fuck. So at the moment it's currently restoring and saving. So hopefully it's okay. Hey, so it is 7:25. I was meant to meet up with the other people. We just decided not to tonight. I'm just gonna chill. But I still need food. I have nothing to eat in this place apart from like snacks, so I'm gonna go and try and find something. Again, nothing is open on campus because it's still winter break. Nothing opens for normal time until the 11th, which is when classes start, so we've got another like 4 or 5 days, which is super annoying because I need dinner for the next 4 or 5 days, but I have to go all the way over to University Boulevard instead of the student union. Not sure how I feel about this hairstyle, to be honest. Maybe can you see? It looks so bad in this. It looks better in person. Okay. It looks better in person. I don't know how I feel about it. Finally, showing you my jumper that I bought. The University of Arizona, and it's got the A, and it looks so cute, and it's perfect for just walking around campus at this time of night. Wearing it with my skinny jeans and my boots. Oh my god, the nicest thing just happened to me. I'm sorry my face is like seriously overexposed. I'm opposite my computer and my desk lamp because this room is way too dark otherwise. So you just gonna have to deal with it. Cool. So I just went to go and get some food at Dunkin' Donuts because it's like the cheapest place. It's so bad, I know. This is my second coffee of the day, and it's like 8:20. Sorry, Mum. But it's too good. But I need coffee. And she was making it, and for some reason, like, the oven wasn't working. I don't know what was going on. But it took, like, 5 minutes, which is not bad at all. But she was like, I'm so sorry it's taking so long. Like, I'm going to put in extra bacon for you and extra cheese. And I was like, oh, thanks, babe. And then, at the end, she was like, do you want a free donut? I was like, no, don't be silly. She was like, no, honestly, like, you've waited. You can have a free donut. Like, we're closing soon anyway. I'm just going to chuck them out. Which one do you want? I was like, well, if you're offering, I'm not going to turn down a free donut. A true American would not do that. So, I got a free donut. And extra cheese and extra bacon. So, fucking shout out to that Dunkin' Donuts woman. You are bae.